Hello guys, welcome back to Bootlegger Racing YouTube channel. On today episode, I'm gonna share a glitch from game Drag Racing No Limit 2.0. This is the glitch for prestige car or street outlaw cars, yeah. But before that, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to support our channel, and don't forget to turn on your notification so you don't miss the good video from Bootlegger Racing YouTube channel, right? Alright, this video is for a glitch in No Limit Drag Racing 2. I make this video for you guys to understand how to get the prestige car or the No Limit Drag Racing 2 street outlaw cars, yeah. I mean, this is all for the street outlaw cars. You can freely choose the cars, whatever car you want, and whatever you need to do in the No Limit Drag Racing 2, yeah. The glitch is simply just click the money icon in your screen, and then you can just have it your car, yeah. The tutorial I will give it in this video. You can simply to example that what I do, yeah. Alright, this is the super glitch from me, the Bootlegger Racing. This is how I had the street outlaw, all the street outlaw cars. I just love the street outlaw cars. There is a big tire, big power, and big power adder, yeah. The street outlaw guys, they're just awesome cars. Beautiful car, that's a tube chassis car, already had in a no prep king. They all in a no prep king. The sad part of the street outlaw now is Big Chief gone. I mean, I start watching the street outlaw from the beginning in a 405 season, which is that cause host by Big Chief Justin Shear, who's on the crown, the Pontiac GTO. I mean, that's a beautiful muscle car with a twin turbo big small block GFV, yeah. Nowadays the Justin has a small tire in it. Maybe they will compete in a small tire race. I just love hearing the Mr. Crow back in the live again, yeah. I mean, that's the beauty of Street Outlaw, is having Big Chief in there, yeah. I mean, there is, if not Big Chief, there's no good for the show. I mean, Big Chief always had a plan and had all street outlaw guys to compete to be number one in the top 10 list back in the day. That just 2-3 years ago, I just watched this television. That's a favorite TV show I ever watched in my entire life, yeah. I mean, the Discovery Channel is a good, but the Street Outlaw season is so waiting for them, yeah. Nowadays they are all separate way, including Murder Nova and the other 405 crew member, yeah. I mean, there is no top 10 list again. They just had a American list, which hosted by Boosted GT. Boosted GT is a good guy, is a compatible too in the small tire world, but he loved to the host in the No Prep King and in the American List and Mega Cash Day. Back in the day, Booster GT had a Ford Mustang yellow one, just small tire freak, yeah. Booster is so intelligent with the small tire car, yeah. He's fast in the street, and the legend is keep going after that. Yeah. Nowadays, the street outlaw just simply just race the car. I mean, that's a good to watch, but the interesting in the TV show is the drama, yeah, the drama and what you do in the every episode. Yeah. I mean, back in the days, street outlaw had a farm truck fishing at the street, and then you can see the 4 or 5 car all in the his garage on garage, all of the beauty. I mean, they built their car. If the car is broken, they just fix it. You can see how they fix it, not literally fix it all, but you can know how they do it. And if have a problem in the 4 or 5, they just show their problem. That's make interesting, yeah. I love seeing Doc also, Doc Love, Murder Nova, Daddy Dave, Jeff Ludd, and many more, yeah. I mean, Ryan Martin is good, but you know, he's just not good as a big chief lead the captain of 405, yeah. Nowadays, they just Ryan Martin being the captain automatically because he won the No Prep King and multiple race in the show, yeah. I mean, that guy is so pursuing his career in the street racing on No Prep 2. They also had a big great program, yeah. So this video I make it for you to own your prestige car or street outlaw car, yeah, there if you wanna had one in the game, yeah. I just love seeing their car modified with all the detail. This is the good game for drag enthusiasts like me or you, yeah. You can purchase it like what I did in the early this video, yeah. So you can have it your own Mr. Crow, Murder Nova, Ryan Mata Fireball, the Exploding Stinky Pinky, Pump Truck, Street Bumper, Jeff Ludd with the 57, and many more, yeah. You can simply click in the money account icon, yeah. Alright, so this is the mod lead is for the Android only, yeah. For the iOS, I'm so apologize, you cannot use this mod method, yeah. If you wanna the link in, I mean the link for this mod glitch is in our Facebook. You can search Bootlegger Racing homepage. There is multiple game mod you can download in, guys. Alright, maybe next time I will make a tuning for street outlaw car or anything cars in this No Limit Drag Racing 2, yeah. Right? Enjoy the video, guys. Have a good day and see you in the next episode. Goodbye.